Grace through faith. I talked to a cat the other day, and he was like, man, I really want to come to Christ, but I got to clean my life up first, get my sins together. I told him, I used to think that way too. I thought I had to change myself before I could come to Christ, but Christ changed me. Let me tell you my story. It starts like this. It's 5:46 in the morning, tossing and turning, chest burning, sermons in my head keep reoccurring, having visions in my head of a kid crying at the feet of the Father for all the wrong things that he did. Now I'm sweating in my sheets, can't sleep. My mind keeps telling me I'm 6 feet deep. Don't remind me, even though I'm still alive, I can't tell. The way I'm living my life, I feel I'm going to hell. God, they